Mr. Timmer at the helm of Double Agents.